What happened under the COVID-19 pandemic was not just a medical crisis for the world, it was a crisis of public opinion. And the public is now becoming aware that the perceived experts got a lot of things wrong, and the people branded as conspiracy theorists, well, they got a lot of things right. A debate currently unfolding on Twitter has become a microcosm of this whole debate, really in its entirety. And it shows a new level in an uprising, a new chapter, I'd say, in the growing anti-woke movement.